A theft loss may be deducted on your tax returns, and the IRS has many tools in which to determine that loss. However, be aware that there could be a reduction in your deduction if you have any sort of insurance claim recovery, salvaging of the loss, or any other reimbursement.